for us up. This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and it's time to continue my Let's Play on this awesome level pack, Rabbit City 2. And I'm gonna continue exactly where I left off. Anyway, I really hope that the maker of this level pack will see this video. That would be so cool. Anyway, without further ado, let's fucking continue. Alright, let's continue this shit. Yeah. Alright. I have nothing to say. Oh, I can see my fucking seekers are back. That's right, they're back, baby. Now, what did I do to get those fucking seekers back? Trust me, you don't wanna fucking know. Really don't. God damn it, why do I have to have hiccups when I'm doing this fucking last play? Try to be annoying now, suckers. And I'm not using a fucking bouncer for these guys. Yep. I'm not gonna waste those fucking seekers. I got the seekers back, I better not waste them. Or waste any of my lives more specifically. You know, it's very easy to waste the seekers by fucking accident since I have to fucking reload the blaster every 15 fucking shots. How is that fair? Damn it! This was totally my fault. But I'm not gonna get game over now. Oh no. I'm gonna examine everything carefully. I fucking love these tough turtles. And they have earned the name because they are some tough motherfuckers. Should I go for a blaster? Nope, it's not worth it. Yeah, going for the blaster is a fucking suicide mission. And I'm not gonna cause fucking commit to fucking suicide. You know what's really annoying about those fucking blasters? I cannot recharge them all the fucking time. I can only charge them when I'm out of bullets. That's not fair. And how the hell am I supposed to shoot the last blaster without using this fucking seeker? I wanna avoid that so much. Looks like it's not possible. You know what that means? That means I have no choice but to waste the fucking seeker. What the fuck? I only want to use the fucking seekers on the fucking ravens, that's it. as they are annoying to deal with otherwise. Damn! Shit! Fuck, cunt! Ha! Take that, you stupid raven fuckers! The fact that I can't use that shot without wasting a seeker, that must be a glitch. It's a terrible glitch though. Why can't I reload unless there's nothing left? It's such fucking bullshit. Damn, I hate that fucking bullshit. Yeah, it's not possible. I try to do it gently. The game still forces me to use a seeker every time I'm at the last fucking shot on my last test. Shit. Know what? Since I got a shit ton of those, I'm just gonna waste the fucking bouncer. It's the worst weapon in the game anyway. One of the worst. Number one worst weapon is... yeah. The only weapon that's not more powerful during a fucking power up. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I'm almost out of health. Again. A fucking again. God damn motherfucker. How the hell am I supposed to reach those fucking gems? Those gems do nothing. Well, okay, I got a flying carrot, but that's not good enough. Is that supposed to be a substitute for a fucking L? Of course it is. Damn it! You know, I could cheat. But that's not what a true gamer does. A true gamer tries to find solutions to everything without cheating. I want to do it on the fucking raven. Not that tough turtle, so they can easily just shoot them. Yeah, like I said. Please drop a card, please drop a card, please drop a... Motherfucker! But at least the bouncer came in handy. My point still stands that it is one of the worst weapons in the game. It's not the absolute worst weapon, but it's one of them. Please drop a carrot, please drop a carrot, please drop a... Mother! Fucker! I don't need any of those fucking fire reports. I need the fucking... I need a fucking... Conrad! And I don't mean that. Oh. There's no fucking carrot. Well, there are some, but they're all fucking fake. Oh. When the hell am I gonna get the fucking carrot? I mean, damn. That's not what I meant to fucking... There you go. I'm almost out of seekers. But it's not entirely my fault though. But how the hell am I supposed to avoid this guy? Damn, I lost 5 seekers accidentally. I will be out of seekers in no time. I am so fucking screwed. Look at this shit. I'm about to die again. There's the damn thing I can do about it. Why won't any of these motherfuckers just drop a fucking carrot? At least I got a path there now. But that was a waste of fucking time. There's nothing here. I know she didn't cheat. But honestly, I am pretty screwed. Finally, somebody dropped a fucking carrot. But the bad news is the seekers are almost finished. Which means, wait, I know how to deal with those ravens without a seeker. But those swordsmen are a real pain in the fucking ass. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, so I could touch through. Oh, I'm so glad that area had a fucking carrot. That's so great. I hope the I found a hidden area, and I hope that hidden area has a lot. Are you fucking kidding me? There's nothing here. Well, yeah, apparently there's nothing here, which means I just wasted my fucking time. Whatever. Oh, more of these stupid fucking... Oh! Ooh, there I was lucky. Get more... seekers. Does this have... No, of course not, it has only fucking diamonds. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get to the next save in this. Never. But I hope I will be able to at least finish this fucking level. It might seem like I'm not having fun, and yeah, that is kinda true. But I still think it is a good level though, even though I'm frustrated a bit. I mean, it's a good level. And yes, it's totally my fault when if I fail at the fucking level. Fucking seekers again, and I'm not gonna put them to waste. Or I'm gonna at least try to not put them to fucking waste. Which is an extremely fucking difficult task, since I will use a seeker on my last fucking fire shot, whether I want to or not. Which is fucking bullshit, but I can let that light. I'm getting pretty good. Yeah, I'm getting pretty good at this. whatever I do, I mustn't die. Otherwise, I will start at the beginning of this level again. I don't wanna see that, you don't wanna see that, nobody wants to fucking see that. So you know what, now I'm just gonna focus. A good Let's Player fucking focuses on what he's fucking doing. Oh, and in the end. Good. I want the next fucking level. Yeah. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do next. What am I supposed to do next? Can someone please tell me? Oh, I'm supposed to go up? Nope. What the hell am I supposed to do next? There's fucking nothing I can do. What the hell am I doing here? There's nothing here. That was a total waste of my fucking time. Could it be possible that I went the wrong fucking way? Yes. Yes, indeed I did. But what is the right way? What is the right way? I've now with you, where the hell am I supposed to go? But on the plus side, at least the background and the foreground, all of it looks fucking wonderful. I can see that the maker of this level put a lot of effort in making all of that look good. But I am wasting my time. Or maybe not, I did go the right way. But that was boring. You know, I think this is the right moment to save the game. Because I'm near the exit, so it's okay. Here comes the first. Scene. Here comes the first cutscene, enjoy it. And this very minute to let you enjoy it. Okay, I might as well tell you my thoughts of this cutscene, since that's what I'm supposed to fucking do. Simply put, it's fucking amazing. Hello, how? I'm just called player and not Spears. Well, to be fair, not everybody plays fucking Spears, so yeah. But you know, no one can stay for real. What do I mean by that? Well, I didn't have to do any trick to save the fucking game. That's what I meant. Yeah. In previous parts, I cut this out, but yeah. I'm not doing it this time, I'm leaving this the fucking. Underwater submarine, that's interesting. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh, so I can control the submarine like that. That's interesting. Well, I only was able to control the submarine that way. I don't have that much control over the fucking submarine. I hope I'm going the right way. Oh, I can only move the submarine when that fucking text is a killer. Otherwise, it's totally fucking automatic. Well, that's interesting. Now I'm just gonna let you enjoy. Of course, I'm gonna let you enjoy this. Let's play. This is supposed to be fucking fun after all. Wait a minute. Something's odd about that submarine. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why does the submarine have 7 fucking windows? That submarine just doesn't look right in my opinion. I mean, the submarine looks fucking weird. What the hell is up with that submarine? I suppose this is the best that a level maker can do. And I applaud him for at least trying. But yeah, I still don't think this submarine looks right. I'm being 100% honest, guys. This submarine looks pretty meh. Yeah, that's the word, that's the perfect word to describe it. It looks meh. Long tunnel, calling it a long tunnel is a huge understatement. It's extremely fucking long. I mean, holy shit. In fact, this tunnel is so fucking long that you won't see the end of it in this video. In fact, I think it's time to end the video right here. Where does this tunnel lead? Well, you will see for yourself in the next part of this fucking let's play. So yeah, by the beginning of the next part of this let's play, we will all be seeing where that submarine fucking goes. And I look forward to that. Well guys, that's all I'm gonna say. Thank you for watching, have a great day.